Fred Wright opening up his sprint now. Right then for England, trying to push for the line. Fred Wright, can he be caught? Darren Impey, the South African, on his wheel. Impey opening up his sprint. Iron Gate down the middle. Gate in the front. Gate is going to take gold again. Four times a gold medalist. Iron Gate, unstoppable at the Commonwealth Games. A brilliant ride from the New Zealander. Well deserved. And in the end, unquestionably the fastest at the sprint. What a ride from Iron Gate.
Iron Gate.
Aaron Gate would have had high hopes coming over from New Zealand to these Commonwealth Games, but not in his wildest dreams, I don't think, would he have thought how it would all end. Gold in the individual pursuit, the team pursuit, and in the points race on the track in London, he comes to Warwick and simply adds another.